Hello everyone, welcome today to our group presentation about the current economy problems in the rubber industry in Malaysia. Before we start, I would like to introduce our group member. Our group member includes He Bianbian, Ji Yaqian, Li Manjia, Qi Zhen, and Su Panpan. The presentation will divide it into four parts. Well, now let's start. Firstly, I would like to introduce Malaysia rubber. Malaysia is located near the equator, belongs to the tropical rainforest climate and tropical monsoon climate. The year of the temperature change is very small because of the growth of the rubber advantages, geographical conditions, the natural rubber planting area, output and exports have reached the third place in the world, and Malaysia is worthy of the name rubber empire. Natural rubber planting in Malaysia began at the end of the 19th century when the British introduced rubber trees from Brazil for planting. Since the end of the Second World War, Malaysia's natural rubber planting nation area and production have steadily increased and was the world's largest rubber producer until the 2000s. Rubber is from rubber trees, rubber grass, and other plant latex, processing to elastic insulation permeable to water and air materials, a highly elastic polymer compound. Rubber is the base raw material of rubber industry, widely used in the manufacture of tires, rubber pipes, tabs, cables, and other rubber products.
Let's go on to part 2, history of rubber in Malaysia. The end of the 19th century, the British colonial invaded Malaya. They began to focus on the development of rubber industry. 19 years ago, Malaya is the world's largest producer of rubber. In 1986, they had the output of 1.61 million tons, accounting for 22.4% of the world total. In the early 1990s, Malaya production and exports of natural rubber accounted for 25% and 30% of the world total. The end of 20th century, because the international rubber price continued to be depressed, rubber output and export volume sharply reduced to 9% and 4%. Before the 1980s, the rubber manufacturing industry in Malaya developed slowly. After years of hard work, Malaya have successfully modernized the rubber farming industry with technology. At the same time, the rubber manufacturing industry also developed rapidly and gradually developed into the complex modern rubber industry. The past 10 years, rubber manufacturing industry have made great progress.
Now let's go to chapter 3, the development of rubber industry. Okay, as you can see in this picture, Malaysia's standard glue is the best in the world because of the use of standardized production, strict control of quality. So the price of Malaysia's standard glue is also the most expensive standard glue in the whole of season. The price of Indonesian standard glue may be temporarily higher than of Malaysia's standard glue. Well, as we all know, Malaysia has the most developed rubber manufacturing industry compared with traditional producers such as Thailand and India. Malaysia contributes to the largest exports of natural rubber products, especially in the seamless rubber product sector. Thanks to decades of intensive research and development of refining methods and continuous innovations in downstream applications, Malaysia exports less products, including rubber gloves, rubber cutters, and less wares, which ranked first in both output and export volume in the world. Among them, the production of rubber gloves accounted for 16% of the global market, rubber cutter accounted for 18%. Okay, in this section, I want to introduce the history about the since 1990s. The Malaysian government has actively developed the downstream rubber industry and encouraged the enterprises to transform to produce and process high-value added rubber industry products. The export volume of rubber products has repeatedly had new highs. On the other hand, rubber wood industry and rubber products has recently formed a three-pronged situation. Its exported also accounted for one-third of the rubber industry exports. Now, farmer has transformed its original rubber planting and exported to manufacturing and exporting high-value and rubber products, becoming a leader in the world. Transformation and reform of rubber production countries in Southeast Asia.
Let's see economical problems faced by rubber. Number 1. Rubber yields fair. Malaysia's natural rubber acreage, production and exports have all been declining since 2006. The main reason is that the yield of rubber salvation is not as good as that of other cash crops, such as palm trees. Number 2. Rubber center of gravity transfer. With the development of economic globalization and regionalization, the shift of the global rubber industry focused to Asia also poses a several challenge to the development of Malaysia's rubber industry. The global rubber industry is gradually shifting to Asia, followed by international firms, multinational companies, which are the most powerful international competitors in the development for process of rubber industry in the future. Number 3. Lack of innovation ability. International rubber industry has strong product development and manufacturing capability and advanced enterprise. Operation model is undoubtedly one of the biggest challenges faced by the Malaysia natural rubber industry. The Malaysia natural rubber industry development trend is irreversible. Malaysia's competence in technology development and product innovation ability has center gap.
To improve the supply of rubber materials, the Malaysia government have provided more funds and subsidies to eligible groups. Using the expertise of research institutions to set up centers. developing laboratory space in specific areas and strengthen effective quality supervision to further promote intensive development and improve supply chain efficacy. Only by dealing with the difference of interests between different sectors and balancing the interests of all parties can we fundamentally solve the numerous problems of the upstream nature, rubber plantation industry and remove obstacle for the stay and guarantee the development of the natural rubber industry in Malaysia. In January, although Malaysia's natural rubber industry is facing the international competition of rubber industry brought by economic globalization and the difficulties of domestic upstream rubber plantation industry, the upstream rubber plantation industry will be gradually incorporated into the integration processes of the oil industry chain and share the benefits under the action of the dual forces of the government and the market. Therefore, Malaysia's natural rubber industry will develop towards a comprehensive and integrated rubber industry where upstream and downstream interests are shared. Thanks.